Welcome to the video. Today I'm going to show you how to set up an integration between your WooCommerce webshop and your Shipmondo account. By doing this, you can automate your workflow in Shipmondo a lot more, since we can import all the order data. We'll know what the weight is, we'll know who the sender and receiver is, and so on. So you won't have to type in all that stuff manually when you're booking your shipments. So yeah, let's get started. First, we're going to get some API keys so you can connect the integration. And to do that, you have to be logged into your WordPress site, and you have to go to WooCommerce and settings. And in here you go to advanced, and then we're gonna select REST API. In here you have to click on add key, give it a name, and set permissions to read and write. And now you have a consumer key and a consumer secret. Remember to maybe copy paste these to a text editor somewhere so you don't lose them. You can't fetch them again once you leave this page, so remember that. The next thing we're going to do is checking the permalink settings. And to do that, we don't go to WooCommerce and settings, but instead just the settings box here. And we're going to go to permalinks. There isn't really a whole lot you have to do here, but you just have to make sure you have not selected the permalink structure called plain, and you should be good to go. The last thing we're going to do in WooCommerce for now is to go to WooCommerce in settings, and in here under the general settings, we're going to scroll all the way down, and we're going to make sure the number of decimals is set to 2. If you set it to more than 2, 3, 4, 5, it can cause issues with the integration. So make sure it's set to 2 and everything should be good. All right, so the last part here is to set up the integration itself on your Shipmondo account. And obviously you have to be logged into your account on our website to do so. Once you're logged in, you're gonna go to settings and integration and then order. And I don't have any integrations yet, so there's no data on the list here. But I want to set up the integration, and to do that, I will click the plus icon down here. I will select the platform, should be WooCommerce. And now I have to copy the API URL here. I have it saved in here. And remember, it has to be an HTTPS link, otherwise it will not work. The next thing is to fetch your API keys from the page on WooCommerce, and I saved it in my text editor. I'm gonna put the CK key into the API username box, and the CS key is going to be put into the API password. The last thing in here would be to select either or whether or not to import to orders or import to drafts. We recommend import to orders, since you get the, you get all the features of the Shipmondo integration. Drafts is strictly just to create a shipment. It doesn't take into account what is in the order, how much does it weigh, are there any customs information. So if you want all the features, you would select import to orders. And yeah, that is basically it. You can select between some of these extra features here. For example, if you have weight on your products, you can select use transferred weight. If you want us to update the order status to completed when you book a shipment on an order in Shipmondo, you can also select update order status on shop. And you can also have us transfer the track and trace data to the orders in WooCommerce. But these are all optional, so it's really up to you. But if you have any questions, by all means, ask us if you're in doubt. But once you've selected and set up everything here, you simply click Create and Continue. And we'll wait for it to connect. This can take a bit of time, depending on the responsiveness of the webshop, or if it's in a if it's down at the moment or in a test environment, it can take a bit of time. And there we go. As you can see, the integration has now been created. It might start off saying that it hasn't imported anything for more than 15 minutes, but that makes sense since it hasn't existed for more than a few seconds. But yeah, the orders should already start appearing on your web, or not on your web shop, obviously, but on your Shipmondo account. Currently, there are no new orders on the test shop, but yeah, they should start appearing as soon as they are made on the web shop. They will appear under order management and orders, and you should be able to start processing your orders. But yeah, that's basically it. If you have any questions, by all means, contact our customer service and we'll help you out. Have a great day and thank you for watching.